Hi, I'm WDHA's Terrie Carr, and you are inside DHA's Box of Rock. It's our weekly online feature where we get you up close and personal with your favorite rockers. This week, we're going backstage and behind the scenes with the band Hailstorm. John, from our promotions department, we're doing a Box of Rock here. You gotta go.
I actually had a question for you.
Yeah?
I noticed that every time we have a rock star in the Box of Rock,
yeah,
you actually end up kissing them at the end.
Moi? Kissing? I don't remember that.
Yeah, I've actually compiled some footage. Let's take a look.
You are so right. I am TC, the Box of Rock kissing bandit. At least I asked Meatloaf his permission for a kiss.
So who is your favorite person you've kissed?
I would probably have to say Corey Taylor from Stone Sour and Slipknot. Very nice to get to kiss him backstage in the heat at the WDHA End of Summer Meltdown. And I will tell you, on this week where everybody's feeling the love, the hearts and flowers from WDHA's Box of Rock, on behalf of John H. and myself, we would like to say Happy Valentine's Day! And next week, we will go backstage and behind the scenes with the band Hailstorm. For WDHA's Box of Rock, I am Terrie Carr. I'll see you tomorrow at 10. And considering I have you inside the box, thanks for hanging out. Mwah!